Welcome to iClicker. This video will show you how to create assignments in iClicker Cloud. The assignments activity type is a flexible, low-stakes, student engagement solution that can be used for asynchronous learning. Assignments are also great for pre-class, post-class, breakout, or lab-type activities in synchronous classes. Instructors can upload pre-authored assignment questions on the iClicker Cloud Instructor website to gather student feedback, encourage participation, and gauge understanding. Students use the iClicker Reef app to respond to assignments at their own pace from wherever they may be. We'll start this process by briefly showing how questions are created for assignments. I'm using PowerPoint for my lecture slides in this video, but remember that you can create iClicker assignment questions in any software as long as you can save them in PDF format. Multiple choice, numeric, short answer, and target question types are supported in assignments. Include a slide for each iClicker question you wish to ask in your lecture. Simply add text with your question and, if it's a multiple choice question, your answer choices. You can use your preferred formatting and images. There's no way to select the correct answers here in your PowerPoint, but you can do so later in iClicker, as I'll show in a moment. Finally, this is completely optional, but I've added a little callout on the slide so that I can easily identify this as a question slide. It helps remind students when to use iClicker too. Your iClicker question slides may be mixed in with regular lecture slides. To create an assignment in iClicker, you'll need a separate presentation or document that contains only iClicker questions. Each iClicker question should be on its own slide or page. I'm going to copy my selected question slides and paste them into a new presentation. You could also duplicate your presentation and just delete all the non-question slides. Then use the download, export, save as, or print functions, depending on your software, to save the new question slide only presentation as a PDF file. Now that you have your PDF of iClicker questions, navigate to the course on the iClicker Cloud Instructor website. In the Assignments section, click Create Assignment. You'll first add your assignment name. Then set the date the assignment will become available to students, as well as the due date. Set the performance and/or participation points you wish to award for each question. Finally, you'll upload your question slide PDF by dragging and dropping it to the bottom of the Create Assignment page or by selecting Choose File. Click Next to continue. On the next page, select the question type for each question so that students can respond in the appropriate format in iClicker Reef. If you wish to grade or award points for correct responses to questions, simply add the correct answer next to each question. You can also grade questions later from the Assignments Details page. Select Create Assignment when you're finished. The assignment you just created now appears in the Current Assignments tab of your Assignments page. You'll use this page to track student progress on your assignment. Click on the assignment name to view and edit the assignment or manage grades. On the Assignments Details page, you can click on a question to grade it or to update the correct answers. You can modify the assignment settings. You can also use the Grades tab to manage the student scores for the assignment. If you need to add questions to your assignment after it's been created, you will need to delete the current assignment and create a whole new assignment. To remove a question, simply click on the three dots icon next to the question and delete it. Return to the main assignments page to export the assignment grades as a CSV file. The assignment will be available to students in the iClicker Reef app during the time frame you specified when you created the assignment. Students respond to the assignment questions at their own pace, whether they're participating asynchronously in your online class or synchronously in your face-to-face class. Students can review their responses and change their answers at any point up until the due date or until they submit the assignment. To learn more about using iClicker in your course, please visit iClicker.com/support.